had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found the somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue.
Okay, 15% of my share is 59. That leaves 7. What? Grab something on my face?
You're a very attractive person.
Thank you.
Amanda never said how attractive you were.
Maybe she doesn't think I'm attractive.
I don't think it's a matter of opinion. Empirically, you are attractive.
Amanda is my friend.
So?
So you're going with her?
So?
So you're coming on to me?
No, I wasn't. What? Can't a man say a woman's attractive without it being a come on? Alright. Let's just say, just for the sake of argument, that it was a come on. What do you want me to do about it? I take it back, okay? Take it back.
You can't take it back.
Why not?
Because it's already out there.
Ah, jeez. What are we gonna do? Call the cops? It's already out there.
Just let it lie, okay?
Great, let it lie. That's what I always say. Let it lie. Wanna spend the night at a motel? See what I did? I didn't let it lie.
Harry.
I said I wouldn't, I didn't.
Harry.
What?
We are just going to be friends, okay?
Friends. Great. It's the best thing. You realize, of course, that we can never be friends.
Why not?
What I'm saying is, and this is not meant to become on in any way, shape, or form, is that men and women can never be friends because the sex part always gets in the way.
That's not true. I have a number of men friends and there was no sex involved.
Do not.
Yes, I do.
Do not.
Yes, I do.
You only think you do.
So you are saying that I'm having sex with this man without my knowledge?
No, no. What I'm saying is that they all want to have sex with you.
They don't.
Do too.
Do not.
Do too.
How do you know?
Because no man can be friends with a woman that he finds attractive. He always wants to have sex with her.
So you're saying that a man can only be friends with a woman that he finds unattractive?
No, you pretty much want to nail them too.
What if they don't want to have sex with you?
It doesn't matter, because the sex part's already out there, so the friendship's ultimately doomed. That's the end of the story.
I guess we're not going to be friends then.
Guess not.
That's too bad. You are the only person I know in New York.
Some of those I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do for nobody else. Gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you.